these lanes shoved out. Somnus is now level 30 as well. They're gonna even glyph up the wave aggressively. Everyone's got buyback in the game. Tier 3 is going to fall. There we go. Straight away, initiating forward straight on top of the Drow Ranger. Can they bring him down throughout the first time? They will be able to. Drow, instant buyback, triple buyback. Can they retreat away? They're still continuing to fight. Underlord's going to try and back away, but he's in trouble here. They'll find the Nightstalker and have the Ignis. It's not giving them any retreat. The force up aggressively. They're trying to man fight Somnus with the Aegis. They're forcing everything as Jayne's in trouble as well. Red Panda pops a refresher and fall up in the Ignis, but now it doesn't matter. Let's look at the damage come through. Drow, Viper going to work. They hold the higher ground, but it's a costly hold.